This patient is for arthroscopic cruciate ligaments repair under combined spinal and epidural anesthesia. CSE combines the benefits of both spinal and epidural anesthesia. A spinal component gives rapid onset of block. The epidural catheter gives ability to provide long-lasting analgesia. CSE has been used for liver analgesia, cesarean section, orthopedic procedures as in this patient, urological, vascular, gynecological, and surgical procedures. Needle through needle is the most widely used CSE technique. No. 27 locking spinal needle locks on the epidural needle after dural puncture. It reduces the risk of spinal needle displacement during injection of drug and failure of spinal anesthesia. A standard epidural pack and a standard spinal needle cannot be used in a needle through needle technique. A spinal needle in a standard spinal pack is 90 mm long, and a spinal needle in combined set is 120 mm long. Though the length of two needle is same, surgery continued for 7 hours with intermittent epidural top-ups.